How diddly do there, buckaroos? We are playing some Valiant Hearts the Great War. I am online. Am I appearing offline? What was that? Playing some stuff. I was just checking out if it worked on Batman Beyond Gotham. But something went wrong with it. Anyway, we are continuing.
Destiny brought them together. They have survived the enemy's wrath, their gunfire, bombardments, gas attacks.
Oh yeah, this is the one where I accidentally skip one of the cutscenes. I skip one and then I. Oh no, Freddy! What, can you do anything? Oh, Freddy's back there.
What?
Can I switch to one?
Hey, what?
Good job, Walt.
What?
Hey, miss.
Hey, Walt! Walt!
Hey, Walt!
Walt, get away!
Can you go through that wall? No, that's a collectible.
Hey, Walt, go now.
Oh yeah, we can get it. You guys can read that if you want. Let's see if there's any new diary entries. Nope. Any historical facts? You guys could pause that there if you wanted to. What was that? One of these things. A sterilizing solution.
What?
I love the art style of this game. It's so nice. Okay, we need Freddy for that. Do we need to backtrack the entire way? Oh, I know what I need to do. Oops. Go back there. You should get away, Walt. Oh, sorry for the last, like, minute. I think the thing was messed up. Walt, you take the TNT. Go back over there. Give the TNT to Freddy. I missed. Okay, Walt, go back over there. Freddy, you take one. Walt, you back. You go back. And I give one to you just so we have an extra B. And now we can have a good chance. Yeah, Kobe. Christ. What do I do now? Can I get over now? Kobe. Okay. Sure. You go over there. Just go. Tyler, don't swear! Oh, wait, maybe we could, oh, I see something over there that Walt could dig up. Ooh, maybe it could be those things.
Hey, Walt.
Come on, Walt. Hey, Walt. Go, get out of here. I like Freddy. I think my favorite character is either Emil or Anna. Probably Anna, though. Give me that back door. Thank you. Why does it only take one hit when I'm not controlling? Can I dynamite. Get another piece for spare. Let's see. What happens when I take this? Oh, Jiminy Christ! Oh, maybe I can, oh, miss. Oh, Christ! Okay, now I know what to do. I have a really bad aim. By the way, Emil is really, really bright on the camera. Not camera. Really? I threw it, went through the flames, but it didn't light up. Now I got it. Save me here. Hi, Carol. Carol!
Victory had a bittersweet taste for Anna. Carl, seriously wounded, had been sent to a POW camp. Anna's father had disappeared with Baron von Dorf, and Emil was court-martialed for desertion. Cited for his bravery in Ranz, Emil was fortunately pardoned and set free.
Yeah, Emil!
February 21st, 1916. Winter had descended on
the front. Oh no.
After joining back up with the army, Emil and Freddy were stationed near Verdun, suffering like many others from the harsh winter.
Oh Christ.
That morning, the arrival of the mail raised spirits, but Marie's letter did not bring
them. Oh, Marie, that's the woman's name.
In Saint-Mihiel,
I don't remember.
Food was scarce. Disease was rife, and the number of dead.
I think rife means a lot.
Out of this grim news, however, there was one ray of light. A photo of his grandson, Victor.
Oh, Victor.
Standing on both.
Is Victor a German name? Doesn't sound like one. Good job, Victor. He learned to walk. Hang on, must walk. Don't worry. He just said, don't worry. What is that I see up there? Is that a sock? Yay. And is that a collectible? Yes, you guys can read it if you want. Actually, wait. Also, oh, that's a lot. You guys are gonna have to read a lot. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the? Why is this guy kissing? Oh, Christ. Don't know why I noticed the socks and stuff so fast. What do you mean? What is that? You guys can read that if you want to. Oh, what? He wants my sock, but he needs it cleaned. How am I gonna do that? Oh, so we need a feather, and we need some of that, too. Wait, no. I don't need a hint. Diaries also. Boom. 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 Okay. Wait for him to walk away. Oh no. Oh no, no, oh god. Is that what they're gonna be eating? Yeah, I noticed that. They're gonna be eating dirty sock water. Oh no. And the furnace, I think. Yeah, that was a furnace back there. Is there any collectibles over here? No. That's the fish that gives me hints all the time. No, sir. Is the sock gonna air dry, or do I actually need to put it on the heater thing? After I give the sock to this guy and get the ink, it is unfortunately gonna be the end of this video. And I was right. Anyway, as I said, this is gonna be the end of this video. I'll make another one directly after it. If anything like serious happens, and then we're gonna end the video after there's like, I feel like there's gonna be a really big mission coming up. I don't know what it's gonna be, but I feel like there is. Anyway, happy birthday to you. Hi, everyone who watched this. Hi, Mama Teller. Hi, Chris. Hi, me in editing. Bye-bye.